My name is Keith Appleby and I'm from Keith Appleby Photography. I started out as a photographer from a very early age and I always knew I wanted to be a photographer. I trained originally as a fashion photographer and later on moved into product and lifestyle. And this actually gave me a good grounding in all three areas of the photographic world, and eventually I built up one of Europe's biggest photographic studios. And it was actually my wife about 4 years ago who saw this opportunity. And then I switched to shooting weddings in that style, and I never looked back. Even though I'm a reportage photographer, and most of the time I follow the action as it happens, I don't normally stage manage most things in a wedding. But there are one or two occasions during a wedding when I have to orchestrate a few pictures. Otherwise nothing would happen, particularly family group shots and solo shots of the couple just walking down, you know, at me. Because if I didn't do that, we wouldn't have any shots at all. And even if you have the odd couple who say, I want it totally reportage, if you do it totally reportage and you do no family group shots or anything, somebody will be disappointed, particularly the mothers, the grandmothers. They'll say, why haven't you done a family shot? So I do orchestrate those shots.